So ideally, we want to cook our chicken until it's about 185 internal with a thermometer. But what if you don't have a thermometer? Well, a really easy, kind of an old-fashioned way of checking is for clear juices. So what you want to do is you want to give a little stab and then press, and my juice should be clear to yellow.